have connected to each other. This is amazing to watch. Two kites flown by two people connected to each other by a ribbon between the two kites. I want to try this one day. I think this would be fun. Okay, we have the high sign from our flyers. Ladies and gentlemen, Amy and Connor Doran.
Now, close the curtains, cut the lights, march the darkness in my mind. It's gonna take me down, it's gonna take me down. All the roads I've been before, same mistakes, always got me shaken. And all the signs I once ignored, in my denial, I didn't wanna be. Take me down all the roads I've been before. Same mistakes, it always got me shaken. And all the signs I once ignored, in my denial, I didn't want to face them. I can see clearly now the rain has gone.
Beautiful. Ladies and gentlemen, Connor and Amy. Who wants to see them do a second one? Anybody? Yeah. Keep them connected. They're going to let them reset their position on the field, and we want to share some more of their wonderful flying with you. This is good stuff. Hey, quick reminder, anybody that's staying on island, we need you to go over to that red top tent over there. Register, please. That's what brings money to this event, is making certain that you register the registration tent with the red top over it on here if you're staying on island overnight for this kite festival. They've got hats. They've got festival shirts there, buttons, magnets. Everything's being sold there, and we ask for just your name, the zip code you're from, where you're staying, and the number of nights you're staying there. So, if you stayed on island during this kite festival, please, please register. I'd like to make a thank you to the city of South Padre Island for the support of this kite festival. If you missed the indoor, it was amazing and amazing. And a quick thanks to the hotel sponsors for us: Isla Grand Beach Resort, Courtyard by Marriott, the Inn at South Padre Island, the Pearl, Holiday Inn Express, and Ramada. And thanks to the food vendors, Porky's Pit and the Masonic Lodge. I got to tell you, the Porky's Pit, I'm enjoying one of these sandwiches while these guys are flying. It's good stuff. If you haven't swung by there to check it out and you're hungry, Porky's Pit is on hand. All right. Looks like the guys, ladies and gentlemen, are set up. And it's going to be, once again, Connor and Amy.